This short video is going to show you how to quickly customize the columns you see in your D2L gradebook. This can be very helpful if you have a large gradebook and you don't want to have to scroll through a lot of columns every time you need to enter grades. You're going to begin on the Enter Grades screen of the gradebook. Now you'll notice that this particular gradebook is kind of long and complicated with a lot of columns. If I want to pare this down to make my life easier while I'm grading, I can control which columns I see at any given time by going to the More Actions menu, and then selecting Hide Show Columns. This brings up a pop-up window with all of the columns I have in my gradebook listed. If I want to limit my gradebook for now to just, let's say, the Dropbox assignments, I can uncheck everything but those assignments, and then click Save. And now my gradebook is limited to only the items I had checked. Also notice that a little warning message pops up that says some grade items or categories are not displayed. This is just a reminder that you have some columns hidden because when you leave the gradebook and come back, it's going to stay in this limited view. It's going to stay however you left it. So this reminder will tell you that you have hidden columns that you're not seeing. If I want to make different or more columns visible, then I just go back to More Actions, Hide Show Columns, select different columns or all of the columns and click Save. And now everything is visible again. Now it's important to note that this hide or show columns feature only changes the view of the gradebook for the instructor, the person doing the column hiding. It's not going to change the view for your students. Your students are still going to see all the columns unless you individually go to a column, edit it, go to restrictions, and then say hide this grade item. That's going to make the column hidden from your students as well. But otherwise, if you just want to change the view of your gradebook so that you're limited in the columns you see, More Actions, Hide and Show Columns, and pick the columns you want to see.